This is a certified hood classic.
Gee, Patrick, I didn't know you spoke bird.
No, that's Italian, SpongeBob. Let's play mountain climbing adventure.
Underwear.
Check.
Okay, Patrick, climb up there and secure this rope.
Howdy, folks, I'm back for more. Just me, Squidward, and a couple of whores. We blacked out, woke up on the cold, dry floor, but Squidward was missing, and my penis was sore. 12 girls, that's a dozen. There was 13, but what's my cousin? Kissing all the homies, names are pepperoni. Find me dick cheese, and I'm making macaroni. Me and this girl used to always text. She said it's been years since he last had sex. The way she steady eating ass got me quite perplexed. But the way she looking at me got me think that I'm next. Anyways, the other day, man, someone came up to me and told me they're my main fan. Said, oh, mom, you don't have to say that. She said, I know, I'm playing, your shit's gay, and I hate it. My dick tastes like a doorknob. It's like a horse cock, and I need more time. Run into the car, make sure to call Shaka. Try to take it from me, and I'm grabbing my shotgun. Ever try penis drilling? Trust me, it's not fun. You fuck your twin, but I got the hot one. Everybody say I look like LeBron. I mean, we're not that similar enough. Some people say I look like Terry Crews, but he calls it beer and I call it snooze. Is your fridge running? Better catch it. That was a joke that I googled on Reddit. It sounded better in my head than when I actually said it. Kinda like the time I asked my friend's mom if I could spread it. By the end, I met her cheeks, they're off weak. Until I found out that she low-key a freak. She took her shirt off and let me have a peek. I said, gee, Mrs. Hangleberry, those are some nice tits. Best day of my life. I'll never forget you, Mrs. Hangleberry. Roger Kefley. Roger Kefley. Roger Kefley.